still with us. By early next week, our active weather patterns ease, but the cold settles in. We're looking at highs around minus 5, minus 6 degrees for the final days of January. Overnight lows into the minus double digits, and wind chills close to minus 20. From the CTV Weather Center, I'm Lindsay Morrison. Right now, it's minus 2 and mostly cloudy. The wind chills minus 7. I'm Gerard Allman with breaking news, traffic and weather on New Stop, downtown Toronto.
The things that we don't focus on in the news, the good